When the ship was operating, they didn't have tables like this. They had folding tables with the seats built in. And after every meal, they'd fold them up and lash them against the walls out of the way. They would roll bombs and weapons in here on carts. This is where they set the fuses and check gyros and stuff like that. And then there's a black bomb elevator that takes them up to the flight deck and hangar deck to put them on airplanes.
So how many people in
the We had three rooms this size. They said they could easily seat 1,000 people at a meal.
1,000 people.
And rotating people. But they didn't spend a lot of time here.
Wow.
The black elevator is when they took weapons up. Now, when we have kids stay overnight. Now, that's our food elevator. The caterers bring the food down. They don't cook it here. They just keep it warm.
Mm.
If we're here, we can see the room. This is called the bake shop. This is where they did all the baking. They started every day by, there were six different galleys on the ship. Four for sailors and two for commissioned officers. And they all had similar stuff. But so they started by making something like 2,200 loaves of bread every morning. And they did that. This big thing over here was the mixer for bread. And they do that for the first, they start about 2 o'clock in the morning. And they got the bread out to all the mess decks before 6 a.m. And the other stuff they just did by hand, the furnaces and all that.
So that's they use a furnace for the bread down there?
Yeah, those are they're just electric stoves. And in the last years of the ship's life, the last 3 or 4 years, they put in hotter ovens, and every Friday night was pizza night. They served 2,500 men pizzas. Ooh, makes me shudder. When I was a kid, one summer in high school, I worked in an amusement park on Long Island. And I got put in a pizza stand, and we had about 10 people working in it. And we sold pizza for 15 cents a slice. And we started at 5 o'clock at night, and we'd wind up about 10. And some nights we went up, turned in $700. That's a lot of pizza. Yep. I couldn't eat pizza for years after that. I couldn't stand the smell. And a little mixer there is for things like cupcakes and cakes and light stuff, nothing heavy like bread. And the big white thing there, that's just a steam heater and warming, to keep things warm until it heats.
So what is this?
Yeah, I don't know what that special mixer thing is, but that's probably something for whipping up some sort of swirly cake, I don't know. It's beyond my comprehension.
Looks like you press it.
Yeah.